is Kahuma District, where the reaching choir ceremony takes place every year. On the actual day of the ceremony, people from different places of Western Province and other provinces come to Kahuma to witness the ceremony. Kahuma District becomes very active during the ceremony. Some people decide to walk on foot, and others use different types of vehicles to reach Kahuma and attend the ceremony. Kadanga is an Nkoya cultural festival among the Nkoya people of the present-day Kahuma District, previously known as Nkoya District in western part of Zambia. It is a ceremony of praising and thanksgiving to Divine God Almighty Mwene Nyambi for continued protection of his people against hunger, war, disease and natural calamity and disaster. It is an occasion to offer prayers to God when observing a bumper harvest of grain and fruits, an ultimate result of good rains and fertile soil. Royal and ancestral clans and families are also remembered. The Nkoya cluster group is one of the earliest Bantu-speaking people to break away from the Luba Empire in the Congo Basin, known as the Kola, and to settle in the central western Zambia around the 6th century. The Nkoya-speaking group traces its origin up north of Africa, Sudan.